dear in my life than money, that's for sure. Whatever, do what you want. What the hell? Head now.
Now you gotta go get got word that the cult's been rummaging around O'Hara's place, trying to break into the haunted house. Only reason they'd care to do that, supplies. Let's beat them to it.
Some days the deer just walk up to you.
I'm sure your dog's in good hands, but be careful out there.
Thank you. darling chopper.
Thank you.
Didn't think those assholes would come back so soon. Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back. God damn, does that ever get my motor revving? All right, then. In any case, well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me, anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in Downward Facing Dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Missy?
This whole place is really starting to creep me out.
Just don't let your guard down. This place ain't safe.
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. But Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White Horse out.
You gotta help me. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories? And after we're gone, there's nothing. We need to just...
Can I pay you to close your mouth for a while?
Who knows what kind of rape you have?
There's a giant albino fish out in the lake there.
Mm-hmm.
If we
try hunting with a bow once.
Careful.
That shit's hard.
You remind me of my ex-husband before his gut went all be.
Containers. Then you blast them to dust. You!